Strider Squadron, proceed to runway. Sortie ASAP.
Attention, all defensive and air support teams. In order to get up and running, what I need most from you is time. As long as you can provide me that, my program will bring down the Arsenal Bird.
That was Major Deanna McConey. I'm Warrant Officer Lehman, a specialist. We're now commencing the operation to destroy the Arsenal Bird.
It's gonna be a long fight. Don't waste any ammo.
Pull up.
So that's Stonehenge, huh? It's bigger than I imagined. Uglier, too.
That mess of cables. Generator trucks to run it.
Are we sure that thing's even gonna fire? Seriously, I mean, how old is it?
If it doesn't, our luck is run dry. I kept praying if I were you.
Well, if it works, it'll bring down even an Arsenal Bird. A big if. And it'd have to hit.
Avenger 6, enemy tanks to the head. Located an enemy tank. Longcaster, requesting close air support.
Avenger 6, request for air support confirmed. Help is on the way.
Listen up. Our job is to defend here. That's all, you got it? Go on your paycheck. Excellent. They've halted. Pin them down!
That's half of Menhir 5's aerial problems. One is more than enough. Clear all threats.
This is Menhir 6. The enemy ground forces have been eliminated. Much obliged for the air support. All right, guys, this time you get a whole 45 seconds. Grab some chow or something.
Caution! Enemy has a lock!
Power engine system. Go clear. Skipping sequence is 47 to 97.
Now Stonehenge.
Activating. We just need one shot.
Only focus should be Stonehenge.
This is Menhir 7. We linked up with ground and air support and are ready to drive the enemy back.
Target lost.
Additional hostiles inbound. Great timing.
Bombers, bearing 190. Stonehenge won't survive a bomb run. You have to stop them.
Bandit, on me!
The enemy has a lock on me. Break off and center strike on Stonehenge. The city quick to be together.
Roger.
They're
helping
us. Allied aircraft, don't worry about us. Take out those bombers!
We've only got 60% green. We've got 30% yellow. 10% is red.
Well, it has been sitting here rusting away for the past 20 years. I'd say a few glitches are to be expected. Hurry and verify the reds and yellows.
Roger!
This is Cliff. Talking
to quiet. This is Menhir 7. We are getting overrun. We need
reinforcements. Menhir 7 is hot. Let's go get him some help.
That Arsenal Bird will beat you up.
Sorry to keep you waiting.
We'll
handle your defenses.
Hostile bomber destroyed. Nice work. Keep Stonehenge safe for us.
A guy on the ground is shooting at me.
Target acquired.
Strider squadron, if you get lost, head towards trigger.
Look down.
Power level is at 40%. 42%. Come on, damn it!
Come on, baby, be good. We need you.
We can't afford to let Stonehenge fall. We're really counting on that air support. Rock on it. Firing!
Leave the enemy fires to our flyboys. We really need to focus on taking down this base.
All enemies attacking Menhir 5 have been eliminated. Good job.
Our objective isn't wiping out the enemy. Menhir 7 here. Enemy aircraft approaching. They're gonna clean this plane down. If we don't get air support, we're dead.
Try to think like the enemy. You should know what their next action is.
Vehicle confirmed destroyed.
hostiles advancing towards Menhir 6. Ground forces haven't noticed yet.
Let's take out the enemy while our friends are still on their feet.
Is that thing really gonna fire?
Missile launched.
Breaking! Breaking!
Scattering like ants.
This is Menhir 5. We've engaged the enemy reinforcements. We're ready to take it to them.
It's like goddamn whack-a-mole out here. I'm already exhausted.
Grit your teeth and fly. Remember that the fate of the whole war depends on this mission.
Target acquired. Confirmed destroyed.
Regardless of their reinforcements, it doesn't change our objective.
We gotta take out the enemy base no matter what. Send in the tanks.
Squibber, I shut that stupid alarm clock. It's time to bomb Stonehenge back to the Stone Age.
See numbers like this.
Nicole.
Guess that's how you know it's important. Nicole. Looks like we're helping shape this dream.
It's launched.
What the hell? They're supposed to be the ones on the offensive.
Nicole.
How did they get us on the ropes?
Nicole.
We've wiped out half of them. Keep it up!
Caution! Enemy has a lot.
Nicole.
is there. This should all be over soon.
This is one ugly battle, but what a story for my kid.
Strutter 1, Fox 3.
How much wind? Rest is just instinct.
slowing down.
Under what base is well released, trigger?
Cyclops 4 has been hit. Are you all right?
I'm fine. We can't lose any more allies.
Not now. Push yourself too hard and you're dead. Get back to base.
We'll go over.
Arsenal burn propeller destroyed.
Power level is at 80%. Confirm voltage.
Voltage stable.
Power level is at 100%.
We've done our part. Stonehenge, shoot.
Understood. Begin final countdown. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5.
4. Adjusting angle.
3. All defensive and air support teams. In order to get up and running, what I need most from you is time. As long as you can provide me that, my program will bring down the Arsenal Bird.
That was Major Deanna McConey. I'm Warrant Officer Lehman, a specialist. We're now commencing the operation to destroy the Arsenal Bird.
It's gonna be a long fight. Don't waste any ammo.
So that's Stonehenge, huh? It's bigger than I imagined. Uglier, too.
That mess of cables. They're using generator trucks to run it.
Time you get a whole 45 seconds. Grab some chow or something. Caution! Enemy has a lock!
Powering these systems. Go move.
Advancing towards Men Here 6. Ground forces haven't noticed yet.
Let's take out the enemy while our friends are still on their feet.
Is something really gonna fire?
Oh.
Su-27. Enemy reinforcements. They're attacking in waves.
Pilot's attention. Our guys can take care of business while we serve as decoys.
More bombers. They're high. Altitude 8,000. Bearing 150. The enemy's going all out, too.
We can't afford to lose anyone right now.
Railgun power supply is...
Damn it.
Numbers aren't going up.
Bypassing the auxiliary condenser.
Come on, damn it!
Guests, bomb 7.
by a threat. You want me to choose? Power level is at 80%. You think we should take our shot?
100.
They're attacking in waves.
I guess you're right. Give them power control.
Southwest and Gila board assault. They're planning a direct assault on Stonehenge. Stop them.
Let's split up. Take whichever way you like.
Strider 1, target destroyed.
Fire! They know we're here. So shoot them before they shoot us. How long till you're ready?
Strider 2 is hit.
Scope, stabilize the craft and get out.
Jeez,
sorry, it's up to you now.
Trigger racking up.
15 seconds.
Frame control?
All green.
Initiate final countdown.
Understood.
Cyclops 1, air up and attack that propeller. Everyone else, defense.
I'm going. Propellers are too much for Trigger alone.
Oh, you damn glory hound. Do your friggin' job!
Cap, we need someone who can take down those UAVs. It's up to you.
Trigger, do not FUBAR this.
Rage tables? Who isn't that curious?
Guess they knew what they were doing.
This whole operation is crazy!
Send a request for rescue.
hit. Are you all right?
I'm fine. We can...
Knock that off. Push yourself too hard and you're dead. Get back to base.
We'll go over.
Arsenal burn.
Lesson on the importance of manual control.
Today's MVPs are the LRSSG.
I'll say, especially those two lead birds. They're the Osean big shots. We can win if we fight. The Osean big shots?
You mean the Osean big shot?
Looks like we're on the offensive now. The enemy's defensive range dropped along with that
is always hungry for more. They've got a bottomless appetite. But enough about that. Get some rest now before the counterattack.
Yeah, we got our hands dirty for nothing. The guys were babbling about a three-line marking. Look into that for me.
The mission succeeded, but at a great cost. This victory marks a strategic turning. The enemy has only one arsenal.
Trigger, count. We've received official...
Sortie ASAP.
Your first mission is to refuel midair. I'll provide you with instructions, so follow my lead. 1,500 meters to tanker. Make right. Too fast. Lower airspeed. 500 meters. You have permission to access the refueling tanker. 50 meters. Trigger. Maintain your current approach. Excellent work, Trigger. Refueling initiated. Maintain your current position.
Trigger, the call sign is Strider 1. You will be leading Strider Squadron. Count.
Sorry, but I'm gonna eat while I work. My judgment goes fuzzy when I'm too hungry.
How can you talk about food?
Trigger, how come you're number one and I'm stuck as number two? Oh well, I guess I can let it slide for now.
And we're just supposed to follow you. I heard you're spectacular, Captain. At least with your last squadron.
I don't want you slowing us down out there.
Strider 1, head back to the return line if you need repairs or fuel. Aircrafts need E2 in order to be effective.
Close enough to strike our supply line.
They could win from far away, like a
nothing.
Enemy aircraft is launched. Engage it. Enemy fleet has been neutralized. You guys just downed some serious firepower.
It was a piece of cake.
It's nice to have some fresh talent we can count on. You're almost out of special weaponry.
Strider 1, this is Control Tower. The runway is clear.
Teaching our hatchling how to fly?
You knock that off, would you?
Okay, I've got a story for you. It's about a great war hero. There was once an Erusean ace known as the King of the Skies. Every pilot he faced in training said pretty much the same thing. Scary. They knew the true fear that an animal feels when it is being hunted by a predator. What about people who face him in an actual dogfight? No pilot came back alive. I'm not sure I buy that.
Missile hit! Missile away!
Keep your eyes peeled, Trigger. You never know when that experimental squadron might show up.
Jaeger, he knows that better than anyone. He's one of the few with the skills to face Mr. Rex and live to tell.
That ain't funny.
We're approaching the Marine platform.
Locked on. Get those planes off the runway! We have to send up fighters now!
All right, scramble!
Enemy fighters have just taken off from the platform. Eliminate those fighters with extreme prejudice before they can threaten the mission.
We'll slow
slot those spies down into the drink. Looks like we're taking out a third of the enemy fighters, and it's mostly thanks to Strider 1.
All enemy fighters have been eliminated. There's always a chance for reinforcements, so stay sharp.
We're supposed to smash up that whole thing?
That'd be a tall order. Just destroy the boats, aircraft, and AA weaponry.
Nah, let's do what the chick said.
Roger.
Why didn't that experimental squadron show up here?
You might as well be praying to the heavens. Now get out there and shoot it down yourself.
Fox 2. Osea, target has been destroyed.
Impressive.
Fast staff are destroyed.
I went for the structural reinforcements. They're small, but not impossible to hit.
I've sent the data. Make like Wiseman and serve up a sandwich.
Righto.
Thanks for coming.
Roger.
Lost on the platform. Not anticipated.
Without this base, we'll have to rethink our whole strategy.
Strider 1, target destroyed. We put quite a dent in their naval power. Results are better than expected.
Still have more time. Don't let up. Knock them down for good.
Come on, that's enough, right? Let's get out of here.
One more? We'll wipe them all out.
Give me a break.
Caution. Pull up. Platform perch confirmed. We just put the meat in between those bonds and that burger is well done.
Are we serving the sandwich?
I'm happy to eat both.
Whatever you say, man.
Half the AA guns and SAM sites are still alive and kicking.
It's not good.
Our damage is total, but 70% of our fleet is still operational. We're not done yet.
Nice shot. Joint section destroyed.
The enemy's gonna lose half the platform. Prepare the anti-aircraft batteries. They must have really drawn the short end of the stick to participate in the attack on this base.
Say goodbye.
Missile away.
The platform has been destroyed. Be careful not to get caught up in the collapse.
Holy hell. Was that for real? Enemy shows no signs of letting up. I think I've had just about enough of this courtship.
Locked on. Lights out.
That's half of their operational ships. Keep at it, everyone.
They're after me. I need cover.
Strider 1, frigate destroyed. Platform successfully purged.
Just a bit more and that platform is going down. I call dibs on the final shot.
Fox 2, Fox 2.
Concentrate your fire on those two fighters. They're defense.
Concentrate on that fighter.
Missile fire, evading.
Missile evaded.
Missile inbound, evade. Not bad at all, Trigger.
It can get a little sketchy in there. Avoid friendly fires. Strider 1, lock on target. In gun range.
The enemy attacks are slowing down.
Time for one last push to the finish.
My target.
Strider 1, missile launched.
I think I'm fire, but I can still fight.
2 minutes remaining.
Viking, can't get away from this rock.
Enemy's got a lock.
Half of the enemy fighters are gone.
Get your
keep it up.
I see.
This is going much easier than I expected. Let's have some fun.
I see.
Missile fire! Evading!
God damn it! There are only two squadrons!
Attack this!
Locked on! Enemy has a radar lock on me!
1 minute remaining.
o'clock.
Enemy has fled.
Missile.
Target hit. You didn't work today. The recruits certainly pulled their way too.
You never know until you're up in the air, do you?
They got a lock on you.
We can look into who did what later. Right now, we need to mop up the rest.
Attention all aircraft. Operation complete. The enemy won't recover from this one. You did great out there. I think tonight's the night we finally open that bottle.
I think I understand the new boss's style.
Our other newcomer is a unique character. The old squad was bad, and I guess it's no different here. I could really perform, if only I had some partners I could trust.
No need to worry. I got your back. Relax and do your thing.
Give me a break.
Sorry, but I'm gonna eat while I work. My judgment goes fuzzy when I'm too hungry.
How can you talk about food? Trigger, how come you're number one and I'm stuck as number two? Oh well, I guess I can let it slide for now.
And we're just... I heard you're spectacular, Captain.
I don't want you slowing us down out there.
Strider 1, head back to the return line if you need repairs or fuel. Aircrafts need E2 in order to be effective.
Destroy the turret.
locked on target. All they've got. Slip through that fire. Keep hitting and running.
Got it. Stop treating me like a poor chick. I've shot down my fair share of enemies.
Chirp, 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 little chick. Just stick with your mother head. Get back in the roost, say it, Sam.
I think we've sunk most of the enemy, but I can't tell because of all the smoke.
Vessel Honier is sunk.
Thank you.
resupply.
Is Jaeger teaching our hatchling how to fly?
You knock that off, would you?
Okay, I've got a story for you. It's about a great war hero.
Every pilot he faced in training said pretty much the same thing. Scary. They knew the true fear that an animal feels when it is being hunted by a predator. What about people who face him in an actual dogfight?
No pilot came back alive.
I'm not sure I buy that.
just a bit more and that platform is going down. I call dibs on the final shot.
Fox 2, Fox 2.
Attention all aircraft. Operation complete. The enemy won't recover from this one. You did great out there. I think tonight's the night we finally open that bottle.
Boss's style.
Our other newcomer is a unique character.
The old squad was bad.
Was a
Squadron, proceed to runway. Sortie ASAP.
Our troops have engaged the Farbati Reconstruction Park, Silver Bridge, and the submerged area. help our boys in those three locations, this'll end the war. It's time. Commence the operation. Our friends are waiting.
Lately, as your company commander, I felt some of you young bucks coming after my championship belt. Really putting the pressure on me. So I think I'm gonna go out there and run up the score a little bit. Just to show you guys how it's done. I trust I can count on all of you to keep up. Let's get out there, take care of business, and come back in one piece.
Strider 1, return line is to the north. Head that way if you need to refuel. Good luck, everyone.
Count is back in the saddle of Cyclops 2. It's good to be flying with you again, partner.
No, it's real funny.
I got a bandit on lock.
Break!
Strider 1, the men below you are to secure the central bridge, but they can't break enemy lines. We have aircraft in addition to you, but our numbers are less than ideal.
Three strikes in the sky. Too bad for those guys.
Agent!
Their air support.
Hold your ground.
Target's west of our
is here.
The enemy has a lock on me.
Conditions keep changing. Battle is ugly.
Break through the enemy lines. Make your way to the headquarters.
It's on radar. Take him out.
Hostile forces moving near any HQ. We don't have enough units to hold them.
Split up. The longer this drags on, the greater our losses.
Roger that.
Did you really think that missile was gonna hit anything?
Watch the plane with the three strikes.
Are you
sure? Is it really those pilots from Stonehenge?
We're out of
standstill.
We're pinned out.
Target's in machine gun range. Target destroyed.
Don't let him any closer. That area's all yours, Strider. We'll back up one squadron at the Silver Bridge.
Two, we've eliminated the enemy.
weapons. Target acquired. The enemy fleet is crippled. Friendly warship should be able to finish him off.
Strider 1, this is Control Tower. The runway is clear.
Missile.
Watch out! Missile on its way!
Missile launched!
Break down! Missile inbound!
Got you, pal!
Friendly shot down!
Fox 2.
Construction park, Silver Bridge, and the submerged area. We need you to help our boys in those three locations. This'll end the war. It's time. Commence the operation. Our friends are waiting.
Lately, as your company commander, I've got some of you young bucks coming after my championship belt. You're really putting the pressure on me. So I think I'ma go out there and run up the score a bit. Just to show you guys how it's done. I trust I can count on all of you to keep up. Let's get out there, take...
tide turning in our favor.
These guys got
to reform our ranks. Strike
target destroyed.
Don't let them any closer.
So, evade.
That area's all yours, Strider. We'll back up one squadron at the Silver Bridge.
We gotta think of a way out of this predicament.
Cyclops 2, break! Break now!
Special weapons. Tug acquired. We're gonna make it rotate. A little further than the bridge will be out.
missile.
Lock on. Good night.
Remaining.
operation to eliminate all enemy satellites also underway. All going according to plan. The end of the war is... Think of something you'd like to eat, guys, because I'm buying.
Roger that.
Man, don't jinx us.
You're right. New bogeys. No, five SU-30s inbound.
It's Mr. Rex.
What's going on here? I don't believe it.
Captain, we just lost ship 3 and 4. We're taking heavy damage. It's like this monster is toying with us out there. We've got to do something.
LRSSG, we have an emergency order from Mission Command. Bring down Mr. X. I know it's a tall order, but HQ wouldn't ask if they didn't have faith in you.
There they are. It's the snowbirds. The cheerleaders are at a different level. But don't underestimate the rest of them either.
Mission proved to be fun.
What do you mean?
Take it for a ride!
Strider 1, Fox 3.
Man, this is...
one stubborn bastard. He's on my tail, but he won't fire.
Wait for the perfect shot, eh? Sorry, stranger, but my boys won't let you have it.
Target is hit.
Nice flying. Give him one more.
It's not just mission command. I'm not getting any response from outside our LOS. Farbanti's now under Osean control. The operation was a success. We didn't... We'll guide you to the scheduled airport. All aircraft, leave this airspace immediately.
Negative. They've got a debt to pay.